In Aurora, we're getting an exclusive look inside the inner workings at a high school in transition. Gateway is on the clock after testing below state standards for more than 4 years. As Denver 7's Eric Lufer shows us, teachers aren't giving up hope. In fact, they're excited for the future.
So she can hop in here with you, okay?
Jill Cullis has been an educator for 33 years.
They're building the railroad.
Yeah.
She spent 29 of those years right here at Gateway High School.
And my history is deep and it's rich, and this is the passion of my heart as this school and this community.
But it's a new era for the school she loves so much.
The demographics have changed, the community has changed.
Gateway has been on the clock for more than 4 years. The state calls it performance watch. The school just isn't making the grade, testing below state standards.
All right, everybody stand up. Look at your rotation. Go to your next group.
And for Cullis, the transition has presented new challenges.
Now, when I first started teaching, we closed our doors. We did whatever we wanted to do. Now we look at data. We look at, how are your kids doing compared to my kids? It's challenged me to improve my instruction.
But things are looking up inside these halls, starting with new leadership. Dr. Ron Fay is the new principal.
We're going to get Gateway back where it needs to be, where it's serving the purpose of the community.
They have an easy life or a rough life.
Fay is calling on veteran teachers like Cullis to take the lead.
What I'm excited about are the resources that we've got, the leadership that we have, the new attitude, the new direction.
When Jill isn't teaching, she writes in her blog. It talks about what hope looks like at a turnaround school. It's online nationwide. Aurora Public Schools is the first to take advantage of something called the Early Action Pathway offered by the state. It allowed Gateway to bring in extra resources and use multifaceted systems that collectively facilitate the changes needed.
We also have a group called the Community in Schools that is coming alongside of us, that is helping with the social, emotional issues that kids and families are dealing with.
And they're squashing the stigma that has lingered inside and outside of the school.
This community cares, right? That narrative that may be out there that's not true, they do care about their children. They do care about the education they're getting. The students care about that.
So where are they going to get the gold?
Cullis has a message too.
That there is light at the end of the tunnel, that we have great things ahead of us.
In Aurora, Eric Lufer, Denver 7.
The early action pathway gives Gateway 2 years to improve. If that doesn't happen, the district will have to work with the state board on another plan of action for Gateway High School.